Speed, speed, speed is what people think of when they think of Ted Meline, the receiver from North Miami High School. Meline, 6'3", 170 pounds when he enrolled at Tennessee in January, will clearly need to put on some weight before he can play every down in the SEC and prove himself as a run blocker. But as far as a deep threat, he has a good frame and should be able to get deep downfield sooner than later for UT.